With the merge arrays node, you can combine two arrays into one. In this example scene, we have four locators being fed into a locators to array to create one array. And we have two groups of these. It's creating two polygons because in the merge arrays node, it's set to group. And with this mode, it still outputs two arrays. But if we change the mode to join, it's going to output only one array. And so the create polygon is going to see the one array and create a single polygon. That was merge arrays in Modo 13.